but it's too late. Razor-sharp claws pierce her flesh. Each nail is 1.5 inches long and hooks into her body. To kill her, they must topple her. One lion seeks a grip on her windpipe. The other jumps on her back, raking her hind legs with his sharp claws. Her death seals the fate of her calf. He's next.